Welcome to this session of Usability Hub. In today's session, we are going to see two new design evaluation techniques, that is design questions and preference tests. For this, you'll have to sign in on your Usability Hub website. Once you sign in, you will get your dashboard. We click on create new test for creating the new evaluation test. Now your most important fields are you have to enter your test name, which is a mandatory field. Now I want to allow the user to answer these evaluation questions and design questions from all the devices. So I select all the devices. As we know that we have three screens always. First is welcome screen, last screen is a thank you screen, which can be customizable only when you have the paid version, else you will get the normal message which is there. The middle screen is your adding your evaluation technique. In this we have seen the first click method, we have seen 5-second test method. Today we are going to see is design questions and preference test. Now what does design questions mean? Now for example, I am confused about the designing which I have made for my UI. So I will put up the designing page over here. And based on the design, I am going to ask questions to the user. Like how did you find the design? Is it simple? Is it complicated? Does it have jargons? Is the menu understandable? How do you find an image? Etc. Now when I say preference test, this test can be used when I am confused between two or more designs or one or more designs. If for example I want to make up my home page but I have three designs which I am confused with. So I will put up the three UIs over here and tell the user to select any one. Once the user selects any one design, I will ask questions based on that, like why did you select this particular UI. Depending on that, give rating for its simplicity, for its complexity, for maybe its usability. So I can give various questions depending on the selection user has made. That is called as the preference test. So when I come to my working with the two concepts, here I have already created one evaluation method. So I've given the test name as Usability Hub. I've allowed all the devices to participate. I have welcome screen. First, I have considered as design questions. I've added one UI over here. Now depending on the UI design, I have asked question, how did you find the design? And I've given an options which is checkbox, which is required. So options I've given as easy to understand, little complicated, simple fields, jargons used, no jargons used, etc. I've randomized the options over here. Next, I have selected is preference test. Now how do you get preference test on the same page? There's something called as add a section. When I click on add a section over here, it gives me again, now which method do you want to add up more along with the previous one. So I have selected here as preference test. Now in preference test, I have to give instruction to the user first. So the instruction I've given here is observe the image of home page of bookstore website and answer the given questions. Now here I'm confused between the three designs. So I've added the three designs over here. So user will select any one of them and then I will ask question, why did you prefer this design? I have given a checkbox. You can give any options you want, short text, long text, radio button, checkbox, scaling, ranking, etc. So given here as checkbox. So I've asked the options as color combination is perfect, it is suiting to the eye, the menu and icons are easy to understand. So once I've done with this, I've asked one more question. Rate the UI in terms of simplicity. I've given rating as 1 to 5. I can give here as 1 means low and 5 means high. So there is no confusion while selecting the option. This is also a required field. So I can add up one more section as per my needs. But here there is a limitation in the free version of Usability Hub. I can answer the questions or I can answer the evaluation. I can give the evaluation to the user only for 2 minutes maximum. I cannot exceed more than 2 minutes. If I exceed more than 2 minutes, I have to buy the paid version of it. So once I have done this, I will click on save and continue. So once I click on save and continue, I have to take up the link. I will enable the link. So the link is enabled. I will copy the link. So once the link is copied, I will go to our tab and test it by myself once whether it is working properly or not. So here is the hello welcome page. Hello there. You've been invited to participate in short test. I will click on start so I can see the design here. I will observe the design and finally answer the questions. How did you find the design? So I can say no jargons used, easy to understand, simple fields for example. I will continue. So here is my next test, that is my preference test. observe the image of home page and answer the question. So I click on image, I will get three image. I can zoom it by clicking on it. So here is an option, select which one do you want. For example, I selected this one, so I've selected. Once I select this, I will get an option, why did you prefer this design. So I can select whichever options I want. I will say continue. Next question, depending on the design I have selected, rated. So I can say in simplicity terms, I will might give it 3, and I say continue. Finally, it says thank you for your submission. I will go back to my results and see what the results I have got. So on an average, I have taken 51 seconds to complete this particular evaluation. So first design question, this is my design I have. So I have selected easy to understand, simple fields for the first one. Second, for preference test, I have selected my A option, and depending on that, I have answered the questions. So these were the two tests, that is your design questions and preference test. Thank you.